Hello everyone, I am Grooticus, and welcome back to Dead Space. Last time, announcement, if you wouldn't mind, I am in the middle of a thing here. Last time, Dr. Mercer and the Marker were dragged off by the evil space tentacle, which sounds like a really bad plot to an 80s sitcom, if you ask me. Daniels is a little moody, I think, judging by the tone on her face in our last transmission. And Dr. Kine is either really bad or really good, and I'm not sure which. Granted, he did shoot his captain. Also, we are on our way to the cargo bay to try to figure this all out so we can get a hold of the marker. And maybe not die in the process would be nice. I've already been in all these places, so looting is going to get scarce, I think, if that's how this works. I obviously have no idea. Chemical Research Lab, danger! That's a neat picture. I like that. So you make me go through many hallways to find same stations, and now they're just there. But I did it again. I really need to check that more often. Yep. Not a minute and a half into the video, and I've already done buggered that up. Let's try this one. Nobody better be in here. Where am I going? Okay, cargo bay is this way. Oh, hello! Are you gonna say anything?
Mr. Clark.
Mr. Kai.
Hangar bay. We'll meet you there with the marker. Yes, Amelia, soon. We'll send the hive mind back into the darkness.
So glad you gave that guy our only escape shuttle.
But I'm not giving it to him. Isaac, I'm taking it.
Those things you've killed, they're... biomass is pulled down in the cargo bay. It's recombined itself into... well, it's something huge, and the marker's embedded right in the middle. How the hell do we do this?
I've got the Ishimura's cargo cranes. They can move half a bay of mining gear, no problem. Whatever's down there wants to wrestle for the marker. I'm in.
Override the safeties, and yes, it might work. But hurry. We're losing critical systems fast.
Well, yeah, I got this. I've had this the whole time. What? Why are you doubting me now? And again, I'm going to the escape pod, aren't I? Like, isn't that the whole idea? Yeah. See? Cargo bay. Where the thing is. There's medical. Right. Hangar cargo. There is other side quests, but that.
Flight deck tram control.
Looks like it's going to be a much shorter ride. Sorry, Isaac, we don't get to have a chat this time, but that's all right.
Now arriving at flight deck tram control.
There better not be anybody here. Okay, good. We're going that way. Ooh, a thing. And more importantly, I saw a store. Pardon me. Guess who has ammo? It's me. Definitely me. Oh no! You can't have all my ammo! I need to find a workbench. I feel like I can make some upgrades. One of my fans actually sent me a thing that pointed out there is definitely a thing I need for this gun.
Containment fields approaching maximum capacity.
And if I get it, then I will show you! Ah! No! No!
No!
No! My save now. I roughly equate the save button to, I think, just changing his drawers, because let's be fair, we would all be there if we were there in that situation with him. And he's all by himself. I mean, other than the nagging voice in his head that it's me. You ask for and you receive. I think I have the thing that I was looking for now. No. No, no, no. Stop that. So many tendrils. So many tentacles. I don't enjoy this. No, not the wall guy. You know how I feel about the wall people. Nope, nope. Stupid head things. Why are you still alive? Oh god, you are still alive. Stop shooting those things out at me. Where's my flamethrower? You know what? Screw the flamethrower. Why did that not kill that? Seriously, why are the wall guys so hard?
Cannot determine clearance level.
Well, that's not
security
cool.
Override required.
I am the master of myself? I don't even know if that's true. Lots of money around. More nodes. Just good. I'm assuming that way? No, I just gotta clear the whole area. Alright, cool. So many dangly bits. I don't know if I need to do that. Instructions are a little unclear and I'm getting all woozy apparently. Huh, come on. What if I do both sides? What happens then? What? No, nothing? Alright, fine. No, they're back. Oh, it's you. No. Not gonna lie, I thought you were full of them baby bat wing things. Oh well. Could probably reload all my things. Other than the things I don't have ammo for. Even better. Retrieve cargo? Yes. I did the thing.
Shipment 782 is misaligned. Retrieval may be delayed.
Well, that's a problem because it sounds like there's people on their way. I'm using the word people very loosely.
Exceeded.
Oh, hey! You didn't need your legs, did you?
Warning. Cable stress is beyond safe operating limits. Crane malfunction imminent.
Well, that's bad. Right. F. Nope, you're not doing it. There. Oh, nice to you. Hey. Ah! Why?
Loading shipment 782. Beginning retrieval.
Oh, there's the thing. Alright, we got the marker. That's good. Oh, it's the thing. Nope. No.
Ow.
You wanker. Aha, shot your tendril off. Not like you needed it or anything. Nope. Oh, I was not prepared for a boss fight. It looks like this gave me a lot of pulse rifle ammo. Maybe I should equip that. Real question is, will I?
Caution. Access bridge is
trapped. Hey, station's back. No. I am. No. Hey.
Nope.
I am out of ammo. I don't have any reload. Crap. I did get some of this though, so I blow somebody's flesh off.
Caution. Access bridge is obstructing transfer.
Ah, sorry. I will move that. I will also heal a little bit. That's why I have those buttons. Well, now where are you going? To the other one? Oh, he's just scraping the juice up. Hi! Oh, yeah! You know what? Akron, I'm gonna just pistol whip you to death, you buggers. Oh, that was not cool. Oh no, I am out of so many things. That's what I get for getting cocky. Needless to say, that took a turn. I'm going to do the inventory thing. Okay. I've done the inventory thing, I have reloaded all of my weapons, and I'm going to attempt to remember that I have a stasis button, let alone a yeet button. Where I can yeet stasis at things, like that, and completely miss, and I'm gonna need that later, and I am dumb. I'm so dumb. And there's so many lockers with ammo of many things that I could be using. Alright, you. Where's my plane? Now we are having none of you today, sir. None of you. You just... Yeah, none of you either. No offspring. This kid is not going to go very far. Alright, good. Juicy. Isn't it always so juicy? All the money's not doing me a lot of good in here. I have to survive to use it. Apparently I'm giving out life lessons today. Okay. The things over here. Learned that last time. Grab these things. Get rid of these things. Get off the locker, man. You're in the way. Oh, why? Why is it so gross all the damn time? All right. Grab the money, do the thing.
Loader activated. Warning. Shipment 782 is misaligned. Retrieval may be delayed.
Yeah, things are looking a little misaligned down here.
Maximum weight load exceeded.
Is there a thing attached to it? Let's try. There we go. Ow.
Cable stress is beyond safe operating limits. Crane malfunction imminent.
All right. Going a little smoother.
Loading shipment 782.
Yeah, there's the marker. Things are working this time. Kinda wish I could remember how to launch my grenade out of this gun. It's been a little too long since I've used it. Oh well. Oh, right, now I need to move the bridge. Going the wrong way, dummy. And then there's that thing! Ow!
Access bridge is obstructing traffic.
Oh, why are they all... Oh, how am I out of health things already? That is not good. Yeah, no, you hang out. Oh, your chunks are hanging in the air. Oh, no, no, no. Crap. I may be slightly underprepared for this. I'm gonna try it again anyway. Yep. Where do you think you're going, little baby thing? That's right. Nowhere.
Cargo loader activated. Warning. Shipment 782 is misaligned.
Yes. Hard retrieval, that's fine. We've done this once or twice before.
Warning. Maximum weight load exceeded.
Oh, hey, the upgrade's working this time. Oh, you exploded in a bit. Why is there always more of you? How many people were on this ship?
Loading shipment 782. Beginning retrieval.
Oh, hey, we got it. Got it. The real question is, where is Mercer? Did he get smashed into it? I see you way the hell over there. No.
This bridge is obstructing transfer.
All right, I'm on fire. Ah, no, no, ow, no, no, no. Yes, yes. Ow! Okay, no, I knew that was coming. Why didn't you do the thing? There we go. See, I've made it angry. Pretty sure I've made it angry. Oh, I saw you. Ah, see? I'm actually paying attention now. Crap. Why I always gotta be reload when you buggers come around? You don't need your limbs. Nope. God, I need to reload. Off with your flesh.
Is obstructing transfer.
Of course it is. Away from me, three-armed baby legs. That made no sense. Why are you transferring all around the room like this? It seems very inefficient. What kind of transfer system are you? Other than not good.
I'm reading a cargo transfer to the hangar bay.
The marker. Good work, Mr. Clark. On our way.
Kine, your flight path goes by airlock 19. I can get there from the computer core.
A pickup? Yes, we'll be there.
Can you make it to the airlock alone?
No movement on the cameras. I'm just gonna run for it. Wish me luck.
Best of luck to you, madam. Oh, that was a lot bigger of a pain in the ass than I expected. Meet Kine at the hangar bay. Don't mind if I pick some stuff up along the way. Ooh, more stuff. These aliens were full of so many things. Well, I suppose they're not aliens, just deformed humans, but whichever.
Emergency. Internal hull breaches detected.
That sounds bad. That sounds like I'm going to have problems. And away we go! Ah, of course! I saw your limb? Okay. I'm not sure what happened there. Sounds like there's limbs just a flying. The elevator, our friend. Ah.
Look, it's my brother. On the monitor, he's right by the airlock.
Don't let this place get to you. Kendra, we're out of time.
He's not there. I can make it if I run.
Yeah, no, he's not there. I have a feeling it is brain manipulation. So many things. That way? Not that way. Ah, see, I checked first this time. Creepy baby is creepy. Okay.
Hazardous anomaly detected.
None of a...
Quarantine activated.
Why? Stand by. Oh, hey! Thanks for the stuff! Thanks for your stuff too! Ah! Oh, ow! Oh, why so many? Oh, the jittery ones! Wait! Stop that! Hey, I hit you! I'm being so jittery! Ow! I'm pretty sure something bugged out there. I don't think that's how that was supposed to work.
Quarantine lifted.
You know what? Now that quarantine's lifted, I'm gonna borrow this. Now the door will let me through. Which is nice. that way. Kine, you better be cool, because if you're not, we're gonna have a problem.
Mr. Clark, your colleague's safely on board.
My name is Kendra Daniels. Stand by, Isaac. He's bringing the shuttle in now.
Oh, hey! Look at that! It's flying! I'm over here. You overshot a little. Alright, it's fine. I'll come back.
The automated loading controls. Must be the damage to the ship.
We're losing time. The hive mind is down there.
Kine, relax. I'll turn off the gravity in the hangar, then I can load the marker by hand.
All right. No, don't worry, Amelia. They understand.
Jesus.
Son of a... Kine is talking to somebody. And how do I turn off the gravity? I mean, yeah. Deck service area. Okay. And of course, like everything else around here, I have to do everything for my damn self. Oh, hey. Gravity controls.
Entering zero gravity.
What could possibly go wrong? Just gonna grab this floating box of stuff first. I need to... I don't remember how to not... I have to shoot it open. I could have yeeted it into the wall. That's right. And where is... Oh, the marker's over here. Does it involve these controllers? No, they're offline. Yeah, they like that. That is how you load the boxes without wasting ammo. Bad things? Nope, just the marker, it's fine. Money! And ammo! And a battery that I probably need to do a thing with. Alright, where does this go? I know you go somewhere. I'll just let you float there for a minute. Loader controls! This has to be for something. Damned if I know what, but it's gotta be for something. Oh, it's for that. Hey, you, come here. I found the thing that you're for. And it's this. A cargo rail track. I guess I need you first. No! Oh, your head came off and that worked. I'm not mad about that working, but I'm surprised. Okay. So that means, yeah, you now work. Okay. Scorpion tail. Disgusting thing, you. What? That sounds bad. Oh, it's you. Can I have one of them boot? No? Oh, crap. Oh, well, that works. And now I have a couple more of these. Which by the sounds of it, I'm about to need. Sure am. you! Oh, your money. Ow! Why didn't you die? I feel like you should have died when I threw that thing at you. Okay, there was a power thing closer to where we needed the power thing. It's a different power thing that I need. I don't know anymore. You! Turn on the other thing! Follow the line, because I don't know where that is. It's over here. Ooh, lockers of stuff! Okay. Now that I'm done faffing about getting ammo and such, where are the controls for the thing that I need to control? Honestly, I don't know. Can I just pick it up with my telekinesis? That would be so much easier. I mean, this is zero gravity after all. No. Not so much. Okay. Oh, did I switch it over too soon? Do I need to turn it? That might actually be the case. Yeah, that's definitely gotta be the case. Yeah, it was definitely the issue. And now I do the thing.
There it is. The marker.
The safeties are still on. I need to restore gravity before we can load it.
Hurry, please.
Okay, gravity was way the hell over here. Yeah, gravity was over here.
Gravity.
All right.
It's on board. Come, quickly.
Go open the hatch for him.
I'm a-coming. Yay.
Is she here?
Whoa. What the hell was that? Okay. The fuck?
Isaac. I couldn't trust him with the marker.
Kendra, what are you doing?
What my department sent me here to do. Even if the Valor couldn't help me out like I wanted.
Department? Who are you?
I work for EarthGov, cleaning up a very, very old mess. I told you and Hammond that Aegis 7 was off limits. The planet was one big government experiment. The marker, this divine artifact, it was built by human hands.
That's impossible. It's an alien world. The miners dug up the fucking thing.
After it was planted here a few hundred years ago. Even Kai didn't pick up on that. They found the first marker in some crater on Earth. That one. That was real. Alien. Enough to inspire unitology. Our people studied it and reverse engineered this red marker. But they needed somewhere to test it.
Aegis 7.
You've seen the result. The stuff of nightmares.
Yes, it is a bit nightmare viewish.
I thought the old reports were just hysteria. Until I saw what I saw. They sealed off the whole system, buried the records nice and clean. Until CEC got greedy.
Heck, go figure.
Those idiots tore Aegis 7 apart and woke up with the old research team left behind.
So EarthGov sent you to sweep it all under the rug. Damn it, we have to return the marker. If anyone else stumbles across Aegis 7...
It was disappeared once. We can do it again.
It wasn't disappeared well enough.
I've seen how the marker fucks with your head. It must be contained.
Yeah, thank. But, like, put it back. Put that thing back where it came
from. For what it's worth. We made a great team. You'll find another way off the Ishimura. I mean, you're one hell of an engineer.
Your experiment's gonna kill us all! Daniels!
You know, I appreciate the compliment of being a hell of an engineer, but...
It was all for nothing.
Yeah, you said it, I think. There's some... I have no words! Oh, wait, what?
Isaac, come in. It's Nicole.
Where are you?
In the flight control room. Please, you have to come up here now. There's still a way out for us, but we don't have much time.
Well, that doesn't feel like a trap at all now, does it? Oh, and the flickering lights and the chanting voices in the distance really make me feel safe and confident. So we will check that out next time here on the Amateur Hour. Thanks for coming along on the ride and watching and supporting. Always appreciated. Don't do anything I wouldn't do. And from my forest to yours, take care.